part. And then we can go to this F sharp major. And then we have this A. Okay. And then I have... Okay, so let's see how that sounds. That little part, I'm gonna get the phrasing of that. So, again. So we'll go over that later.